can use things other than water to put out fire. Let me light this candle in this little beaker. I'm gonna make some carbon dioxide by mixing some baking soda and some vinegar, and that'll give off carbon dioxide gas. The gas that it's releasing is carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide's heavier than air, so it's sitting in the beaker, and I can pour the carbon dioxide out of the beaker, and it puts out the candle.
Whoa!